In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add shine effect to logos. Let's get to it. Open Premiere Pro and create a new sequence, then add the logo to the timeline, then open effects window and search for lighting effects. Add this effect to the logo layer, then head over to the effect controls panel. Under the lighting effects, let's expand light 1 settings, set light type to directional, then select the pen tool that's under the lighting effects, and inside the preview window, create a skewed rectangular mask to the left of the logo that's taller than the actual logo. Then make sure the time indicator is at the beginning of the logo layer. Create a keyframe for mask path by clicking on the stopwatch icon, then move half a second forward, that would be 15 frames for me. Then select the mask 1 in order to see it in a preview window and drag it across to the other side, to the right of the logo. Make sure it is not touching the logo. And that way we've created the animated shine that's going across, and we can easily adjust it if we move the time indicator to the middle of the animation. So here we can see the shine effect. So if we go back to the lighting effect settings, we can adjust the intensity of it under the light 1. If we make it 100, it's going to get brighter. We can also make the shine effect softer by increasing the mask feather to add fade to the edges. And here we have the animated shine effect. Thank you for watching.